So today, the kids are putting together a map of the world with the continents, and they're labeling the oceans and the hemispheres and the poles and the equator, and that's part of our geography. It is week 6 for Wonders, which means we're taking the unit test tomorrow. And we have other activities going too, some research projects, and that's what's nice about week 6. You get to do some of these things that are that you want to get in, and it's part of the curriculum, the geography part of it. And week 6s are nice because we have the time to do this. At noon today, we'll be reading, and I'll be able to read one-on-one with some of the kids. And this afternoon, I'm taking the kids on a bicycle ride with me, and we are going to talk about creating ratios and using multiplication as ratios as a way to solve multiplication problems. Also tonight, I'm putting a chapter of Danny Champion of the World on the blog. I'm asking the kids to listen to that tonight so they can discuss it tomorrow. We're kind of taking a book club format. We're looking at it as a book club. We're going to read together. I'm going to have them read at home, and then we're going to discuss chapter 3 together. So seeing the kids, it's an effort to get the kids to read at home. And if you want to join in and read with them and discuss it with them, it is a wonderful read. Danny Champion of the World is just a beautiful book, and it leads to really good discussions too. I think there's a lot of good stuff to talk about as you read through it with your kids. So I hope that works out well. Have a good one.